Yes, I may have it. Yep. Thank you. See y'all later. Sorry for this upload. And there's something new about my Vettler page, which I will talk about later, and you'll see later too. So, yeah, I'm gonna get my PJs on now, and what shoulder do I have in here? Oh. Don't like working the rest of that. The soda's like only into a year anyway. And it tastes flat.
Oh, 9 minutes long that was? Holy crap, dude.
Grow up to be a full-grown adult of about 100 pounds. And that's not teacup.
And experts fear that owners will forfeit their pigs when they get big, like they did in the 1980s.
And so what happens is those pigs are oftentimes relinquished.
But if you can get over their size, pet pigs have some endearing qualities.
Very smart, very easy to train, and god-awful cute.
In fact, I would say that most pigs are, in some ways, smarter than the average dog.
And against popular opinion, they're actually...
Hi, you guys. It's Tuesday, January 31st, 2012. So I'll be bringing you to work again, and I gotta go pee. So yeah, it's gonna take me to Stir Fry 88. blow my nose. Hey, honey. Dressed.
Well, yeah, you said 10:30. What time is it? Huh?
10:30. Okay. Just got up.
Okay.
Okay, I have some batteries charging up, so... Yeah.
Just the quantity. What is that? Your fifth?
Fifth. I snuffed one when we were in the other room.
Well, we have to make them stop or make her go home.
Who has to stop what?
Lucy and her new little friend Nicole. They are driving me crazy. I have to finish Hamlet by tomorrow. And because Frickin' Frack can't stop talking about boys, I haven't gotten past the first page.
I'll give you a hint. The Dane did it. Why don't you go study in my office till Nicole leaves?
And maybe next time you won't leave your entire reading assignment until the last minute. Unbelievable. I'm trying to study and I get in trouble. You're not in trouble. Have a corn dog.
Well, what's wrong now?
I'm telling you, Nicole is bad news. Ever since Lucy started hanging out with her, she's been more loopy than usual.
Thanks for the input. So, should I go upstairs and break up the boy chat?
Yeah, you can break it up in an hour when you take Nicole home. It's really nice to see Lucy with a new best friend. She's been lonely since Suzanne left.
Well, Lucy and Nicole were destined to find one another. Basically, Nicole is Lucy. Blonde hair. You know, both are middle kids, both extremely emotional, and both...
loopy.
Yeah.
People today, then. They think
don't
I talk too much, then.
Don't say that. Don't say it. You're rebelling. You shouldn't rebel.
What are you talking about? I'm doing what Jill wants.
She wants you to help people, but she don't want you to lollygag around a long time when you're helping them. Help them, get done with it, and back to work. That's what she's trying to tell you.
the keyboard player from the band last night. Their lead singer is still sick. And they want me to fill in for her again tonight. Isn't that great? Oh, somebody pinch me. Ouch. You sang with the band last night?
She was really good.
She's a good singer. So can I do it?
I
think 14 is a little young to be singing in a coffee house with a band. Mom, Dad was in a band when he was in high school.
Oh, yeah, like these guys look just like Dad in high school.
Ow. Don't help, okay? Matt and Mary, would you please give your father and me a moment alone? I don't like this. I don't want our daughter hanging out in a coffee house. We don't know what kind of guys those are. We don't know what kind of songs they sing. I don't even like the fact that she was up there on stage with them last night.
I think you're pregnant.
I'm not around.
weird or food like that.
You're going to need 15 bucks because I want to do the rings.
Kind of dark out here, but Shay's going to try out his new hand grippers. How are they working?
Oh, I like them.
Really?
Yeah, they fall off.
Yeah.
I'm going to try these.
Woohoo! He's coming back, honey. He's coming back. Careful. You're going to get hit. You're going to get hit, baby boy. Hey, back time. Now it's too dark. You can't see anything. Some of the beautiful sunset. Hey, handsome.
Oh.
Nice spin.
Oh, man. That's a good workout.
I need the light.
Because these things can happen at any time to anybody. And if your kids are afraid and they have no idea what to do, then you're losing somebody that you love.
He does things for me. He just likes helping other people. I love him.
I'm real proud of Kevin. He's my number one man, I tell him. I know my man.
Each year in this country, nearly 8,000 children die from preventable injuries. As parents, we try to make our homes safe from anything that could pose a threat to our kids. But on January 12, 1993, while Kim Dittmeyer was at home in Germantown, Maryland, looking after her two-year-old son,
I was 11.
She found out that in certain situations, almost any object can be dangerous.
Kid who came this close to being dead. And he just continues to amaze me every day.
Yeah.
I think he's the smartest, cutest little guy in the world.
Right.
And I'm so glad that he's here.
I'm gonna go into the bathroom now. If you just see me doing videos like this, there's nothing much going on, and I show you little itty bitty stuff from movies because I don't want to get into trouble. You know, I don't wanna film a whole entire movie. That'd be wrong. I don't want my account suspended like it was on YouTube years ago, so I have my mom on this site and everything, so yeah. My previous video before this one, the Friday one, I think that was, let me see. The 27th. It's now made. It's about, without the transitions, it's 48 minutes and 48 seconds. So, that's the plan, and I'm gonna take my bath now, right after I view my 9-minute part. Alrighty? So I'll see you later. And I think, starting tomorrow, I'm gonna go back on this camera, like switch back and forth.
Hi. January 19th, a Thursday.
You know, I said I wouldn't.
2012.
Set aside to pay for their mistakes and
you know what?